Yeah, you can't run two things like that.
Yeah, nice kickoff. Good job for him. So he got to get a break for it, and that guy saved it. This is actually a good point. Yeah, our team was so bad last year. They put you on the defense. He was not a good player. He was one of the better players. That's why I see our team like that. Without him, we wouldn't own it. That's what I'm doing this time. We wouldn't own how many of these teams. So I was real thankful that I was on the team. Because we had one of the other half of the game. And we had a couple of great tournaments. And everybody got along well.
Oh, that's too bad.
They came a little 2 days ago. It was going to be a good time when they
show up.
Keep going.
Tracy!
What the hell? What the fuck's going on? Why did you switch from beans to corn? I don't have any corn with you.
Oh, that's not
good. All my corn was, my good corn was all on this side of it. So it was all corn last year. I don't have any good corn grains, so it's a lot of there wasn't any corn. He did that on the field on the Marshall Road, about 100 acres. And I didn't see him really do it on that one field, but I don't know where all his other fields are.
We did it on one. I have to count that. And we did it on that field a couple years ago. And we did 65
years. it was not a good year. I'm really glad I didn't go home. The corn chips in our area are not good. Now, Han Kelly's corner behind my post looks fantastic.
So good!
The stocks look fantastic. The cobs don't have any kernel on the top two. So it'll be okay. But it'll be 120 maybe. Maybe. Because we just didn't get rain all the time. Everything else is just corn. It's like
corn. Oh, yeah, like near the
okay.
I pulled cobs off at a 43 line.
Give it to him!
We got a storm come through there.
We got a good wind at the right moment.
Yeah.
So it looked a little bit.
A little smaller, but it
made great sense.
You can see the corn that's been coming out of there.
Corn prices shouldn't look like they were going to get. I think they're going a big crop in the U.S. And the ground is down, so you're not corn prices. Not corn prices. But it looks like it's going to be 450. So, you know, I don't want to plant corn on the prairie and get 450. And so I'll take 600 acres of beans in and I'll have 304 acres of wheat. So, you could. So it was 78, so which is okay, but I was hoping for 98.
Yeah, well,
it was good, but it's better out at the lake than it was. So I had army worm and Fred top 5 minutes down the road. My wheat was a little better for them than Hupa. He had a hayfield. And so Well, I think what happened was, I had my friend Drew, he came here after they were very smart. Eli, yo, what happened? Too many men?
I don't know what to do. Oh, sorry, you did not get to do that.
Oh, I got the first penalty shot. I need to go take that loaded.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah. Yeah.
Boys,
on, group of cuts, boys. Let's go.